back in the bag.
These weapons presented a formidable defensive capability, earning the satellite its nickname, the Sly Walking Man. Now walk down the staircase towards the front of the aircraft and try to repair. stowed in the racks, and the hatch is marked with tightly shut seats. This hatch lay
members would rest and eat food in shifts during their long patrol.
Fly on both sides. Go towards the front of the aircraft, up the two stairs,
and through the narrow doorway.
The ceiling in this area is quite low, so please eye the head window. In the nose of the aircraft, the front turret. Go back on both sides. These were fired by the pilot, usually to keep the enemy gunner's heads down. Between them, you can see the anchor with its chain and winch, necessary as flying boats operated from water, not land. This completes your visit to the RAF Museum's Sunderland flying boat. Please leave by the way.
Lisa, says what you should do is just read it.
Sunk almost every cent I got in building that machine, and something had to be done about it. So I had to go. Mm-hmm.
Your fault.
Thank you.
good at this, aren't they? Thank you. Yes. You're in.
Welcome to the Ventura Simulator. Please keep your arms away from the doors and remain seated at all times. For your security, there are safety rails in front of you and an emergency stop button above your head. Hold on tight, you're in for a truly moving experience.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. هذا آخر شيء أحبتنا، ونتمنى تكونون استمتعتم معنا، وشكرا لكم. نلتقيكم إن شاء الله في حلقة ثانية من جولة وتعليق. مع السلامة.